107:20. He sent his word and healed them. Today I am going to pray for you. If you have any tumor, just agree with me, it will disappear. I, under the anointing of the Holy Spirit, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I speak to the tumor, any growth. It may be in the form of brain tumor, cancer tumor, or any growth, sickness. You don't have any authority, you don't have any rights to remain in the body of Christ. They are the things of the past, since Jesus has delivered us from the power of the darkness. Jesus Christ has already delivered from all the powers of the sickness. I speak every organ, tissue, cells, and I command you to function in the way that God has created to function. And all the abnormality, I nullify in the name of Jesus. I command the tumor to disappear in the name of Jesus. The law spirit of life in Jesus Christ has set you free from the law of sin and death. Let the life of God flow in every cell, tissue, tender, nerves, fibers, and other parts of the body. I speak sickness, tumor, die right now in the name of Jesus, because the life-giving power of God flows right now in the name of Jesus. Amen.